I made a note. What's Daddy going to say?
My dad literally texted me.
Yes. And?
He said, Lauren Alaina. And then he put, Lord have mercy. Literally. But then he said he thinks I should have won the dance off. And then he said, his buddies at work better not say a word about it.
But you know they're all talking about it right now. Did you know she was going to go that far?
That low? That low I didn't. But I was like, Lauren, when you get to dance break, make
go
sure you get low.
Marisha.
Just get low. Look at that camera. Just go low. And she went really low.
I feel like you've done that before. Have you?
No.
Come on. Shay, give us a little show now. Can you do it again? It's not.
It's 10! 10 from M!
I dare not. 10 from M. I'm not giving scores because I'll get fired.
Give me a 10.
I'd give you a 12.
Hey!
And it's not just what you're doing back there, it's actually the expression on your face. Gleb, I want to ask you, 2 weeks now in a row, we've heard audible, like, when the bottom two have been announced. The girl with the perfect score tonight was in the bottom two. It's clear that this isn't just a dance show. It's a popularity contest, too. So, apart from the fantastic dancing she's doing, what else has she got to make sure she does to get through?
Well, again, it's not a dance competition, it's a TV show, and I always tell Lauren, on top of whatever we do with the technique and everything, just make sure you have fun. Make sure you come out there, and we want to see Lauren Alaina killing it. You know, even there are mistakes a little make or whatever, but you have fun, you're really enjoying it. Because, look, on the end of the day, you're trying to learn a ridiculous jive. You know, when
jive or die!
Salsa or something else. So just come out there. We've done the whole like week of hard work. Come out there and have fun. Get low.
Yeah, I'd be worried if I got that low I couldn't get back up again.
I don't know how I did it. I really don't.
My knees are not that good anymore.
I still lost the dance off.
No, you come on now.
But I won your heart.
You've won my yes you did.
That's all that matters.
And that this frosty old closed up clam, let me tell you. Tay Glick wants to know, how was it preparing for multiple individual dances tonight versus a group dance last week?
Well, it was tough. I mean, it was a tough week for us just because I had two shows this week and obviously the ribs. But it was fun. Knowing I was going against Hannah made me want to do even better because she's killed it the whole show. And she's a great dancer and she's done a great job. And she did win the dance off, but it made me dance better regardless.
No one got as low as you did, my dear.
No, they didn't. I got really, really low.
So we're in the final stretch now. How are you feeling about the approach to the mirror ball?
I mean, look, as always, we're taking a week at a time. It's a little bit easier this week because we've already done a dance-off and a team dance that we're going to next week with two dances. Again, I just want to make sure that we do stay on top of quality, and quality is the most important thing for me. We always need to work on the technique, the proper, you know, straight legs, everything, everything, everything. And on top of that, we have a little bit of fun.